हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल रैंडम डिक्टेशन। सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल फॉर रेगुलर डिक्टेशंस ऑन डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स। गेट रेडी। द दिल्ली हाई कोर्ट हैज़ ऑब्जर्व्ड दैट द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ चिल्ड्रन फ्रॉम सेक्सुअल ऑफेंसेस एक्ट 2012 इज़ ए जेंडर न्यूट्रल लेजिस्लेशन एंड दैट इट इज़ insensitive to argue that the law is being misused stop while dealing with a POCSO case where the accused submitted that the enactment is a gender-based law and therefore is being misused stop. POCSO Act is not gender-based and is neutral as far as victim children are concerned stop. Moreover, to argue that the legislation is being misused and using the language such as the complainant by keeping a gun on her minor daughter's shoulder had implicated the applicant in the present case so as to coerce him to repay a friendly loan that he had taken from her husband as mentioned in the petition have been found to be most insensitive by this court stop para, observing that any law, whether gender based or not, has the potential of being misused. The court added that the legislature cannot stop enacting laws, nor judiciary can stop applying them only because they can be misused stop para. The contentions of learned counsel for the petitioner in the pleadings as well as during oral arguments that the legislation of POCSO Act is a gender-based legislation and therefore is being misused is not only inappropriate but misleading too. Stop para. The court was hearing the accused's plea challenging a trial court order dismissing his application to recall the minor victim who was aged 7 years at the time of incident and her mother stop para. The FIR was registered in 2016 against the accused alleging that he committed rape on her stop. The examination in chief and cross-examination of the minor and her mother was concluded on October 20, 2018 stop para. Dismissing the plea, the court said the victim being only of 7 years of age having gone through this repeated trauma on number of occasions and period mentioned above cannot be directed to appear once again after 6 years to depose about the same incident only on the ground that the previous counsel had cross-examined the witness in a manner which the new counsel does not find sufficient or appropriate stop para. The court observed that it would have been a different decision in case the record would have revealed that the witness's cross-examination consisted of only asking few formal questions and not of the incident stop. However, it added the cross-examination was conducted at length in the matter in hand stop para. In view of the same, though the accused has to be granted and ensured a fair trial, it cannot mean being afforded unjustified repeated opportunities of cross-examination in every case to indicate fair trial stop. The case of an accused has to be meritorious where a relief as prayed for in the present case can be granted stop. The child victim in this case has relived the trauma of perverse sexual assault upon her at a very tender age of 7 years once when she was sexually assaulted. Thereafter, while recording her statement before the police and under section 164 CRPC before the magistrate and thereafter before the learned trial court, while recording her evidence, stop.